Coach Bradlin, and today we are doing the soccer dribbling challenge. For this challenge we need three stations, okay? Station one, station two, station three is going to be marked 2 meters apart. In the middle station we have a square marked 2x2. For the under 13s you have to do this challenge 5 times. For the under 9s you're going to have to do it 3 times. Okay, I'm just going to walk you through the challenge. Firstly, you got to start on go. You're going to do 5 taps on the ball. Okay, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. This is where your imagination comes in. Okay, you're dribbling with the ball. Once you're inside the square, I want you guys to use 10 touches inside the square. So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. And then we move down to the last one. And 5 taps again. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Same thing on the way back. Okay? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. And then again, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Back, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. 1, 2, 3, 4.